Wait, hold on. Don't scroll. Let me pray for you, please. The Bible says in Philippians 2, verses 3 through 5, be free from pride-filled opinions, for they will only harm your cherished unity. Don't allow self-promotion to hide in your hearts, but in authentic humility, put others first and view others as more important than yourselves. Abandon every display of selfishness. Possess a greater concern for what matters to others instead of your own interests. And consider the example that Jesus, the Anointed One, has set before us. Let His mindset become your motivation. Father God, today for the person watching this video and to myself, search our hearts and know us. Let pride be removed. God, we know your word says pride comes before the fall. So today we stand in humility with our head low and our hearts high to you. God, we do not chase influence to stand on a platform, but rather you grant a platform so we can be an influence. Lord, let our motives be pure as we go out and make disciples and make your name known, not ours. In Jesus' name, amen.